Yeah, they're helping me figure out what the hell I'm doing.
Good, yeah.
I'll die if I fucking want to. I severed a finger. Maybe I want to. I have no time for you. You and your bullshit. Good job, Justin. All right. I hate catwalking. I'm not a goddamn cat. You know, I have throwing knives. I should be, like, throwing them at them. I don't... Oh, shit. Yeah, down we go. Dead. Well, lost all my souls. Oh, well. Not my worst. I was cutting squash, Saturday before, and, my hand slipped because of some water that I didn't know got on the squash, and I went through my fingertip and had to go to the urgent care and went into shock along the way. So we are waiting now for the tip of my finger to die and come off. They said I was supposed to try and take it off myself. I tried today. It did not work. It hurt like fuck. So I clipped off a bunch of dead skin, and I'm not gonna fuck with it for a few more days and try again when I do my next bandage change. Oh, well. Hi! Do you mean my, my tumor removal from my hip? That was tumor removal. I've also at one point were showing off the incisions from my arms that I had. I show off a lot of wounds, but the tumor removal is actually on YouTube. Good job. Good night. Speaking of, it's 11. I should probably take my insomnia meds or I ain't going to sleep tonight. Okay, Quiffa, you're back to being my number one, hint giver. Are you able to handle that, that responsibility? So will I, because I just took my meds. Oh, hey! One's alive down there. What's this? Oh, it's staircases. Fun. And where are you going on this date? Anywhere fun? Goody, I'm at. Oh, what's this? Aww. How cute. We're all gonna die. Bitch, I wasn't ready for you. First of all, I was awake, you son of a bitch. I don't care. I fucking turned the lever, that's all I needed. So any of you go and buy, like, cheap Easter candy? Because I did. Wasn't the best shit, but it works. Hey. I can just cut through now. Justin, get Cadbury eggs. Get the caramel ones. Those are the better ones, in my opinion. Deal with this bitch. Ow. You know, when I have my guard up, I would like... I would like it to fucking work. No, don't do that. Don't eat that. You don't need that. You should not be allowed to go through the stone, sir! I see that as cheating. Now you're fucked. Okay. I have more gargoyle shit that I want to try on now. Let's see. Did I have this? I don't know what I got. That wasn't that. Alright, let's go here. Something gargoyle. What is it? Wasn't those. Alright, was it anything? Did I get anything in the gargoyle? No, I just got anything. Did I get a shield? Did I get a gargoyle shield? Is that what I got? Still know how he's going. That one's better. Alright. Don't want that one. Another one here. Oh, that looks nice! I don't want to know what that is. I don't know what that was. I'm gonna go back this way, if you don't mind me. I'm gonna go down the stairs. And hope to live. And hope to apologize one day for killing the woman I didn't mean to. I hope Lord whatever the fuck his name is doesn't judge me too hard. He will. He'll kill me. Like, you killed my girlfriend! How dare you! And I'll be like, I didn't know! She was so sly! What about this one? Does this one move? Nope. Oh, it's the church! I see now. I see now. Oh, hi. Fuck yourself. Thank you for your throwing knives. Ooh, there's a lot of them. I want to be cheeky about this. Person laying there for a second. I was like, what the fuck? Thank you. I don't trust that. Stuck back there. Getting better at the dodging with the roll, at least. Sorcery, great weapon. Sir. Some nice shit. Looks like, anyway. Oh, hello. Contraption does. Okay. Murdered everybody. Why, huh? Yeah. Why? Is it supposed to do something else and I... being screwed over by a glitch again? I just want to see how heavy I get. Damn, I'm heavy! Yeah. Okay, look here, we're not both gonna turn on me at the same time. I can fight one of you at a time. But I'm probably gonna die before I get there, but that's okay. I'm gonna die. But honestly, it's not that bad of a thing to die right now, because I don't have what it fucking takes right now. There you go. A spiral down the spiral stairs here. Yeah, that's what- that took me to the inside of the church. Oh. They're not that hard, really, if you just need to know to get behind them. Stay at their legs, unless you can run right through. Bad idea. That was stupid. Hey, you didn't come down this way last time, motherfuckers. Alright, there we go. The backward walking is so random. Only you. I will fight you. Sir, that was not nice at all. fine. Locked by some contraption. Of course it is! Because why wouldn't it be? What's this? It's a... I feel like they can kill me very easily, and I don't like that. Should I even try those guys? Easy? Hard? What do you think? They have... They're weird. They're scary. I don't like it. Seems pointless. I'm gonna go somewhere else. Can I? No? Okay. Alright. Oop. I feel like that's a trap. Into a wall. I don't think so, no. I do. I'm gonna go in huge. I'm gonna just go in super heavy and deal with it. If I have anything, I don't, but that's about all I got. Alright, so. So, I don't have a shield that can do lightning, so don't get a coin. Don't really get a choice in that one. I must focus more on my clothing being more lightning proof than myself, rather than my shield. But I do suppose I have to go fight those assholes again. Probably take off the heavy clothes for a minute. Because it helps me a little lighter when I'm fighting the big guys over here. Thank you. Now, you guys go but the fuck back up. My souls. You just pulling those out of your ass or something? Oh, there we go. One down. Ouch. Come on, babe. Gonna get anywhere pulling the shit out of your house. Alright, here we go. Thank you. You're down. I got one flask left. Alright, well. Come on, babe. Let's go. They're not very strong. I don't like stairs. I check the other side first. Oh, I see. It's that one. Really? Okay. Really? That works. I guess they can't fly despite the wings. Ugh, I need a save point so bad. But even I know it won't be for a while. Okay, guys, you can stop now. Like, I appreciate how much you care, but... Ooh, that's hard. It's a really good one. I'm gonna die. Goodbye. So don't bother with them. Alright, I think that's good for tonight. Stretchy, 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 stretchy. I hate that I had to kill the bitch. But I didn't. That's a stupid mechanic. I always don't understand games like that. Like, at least in some games I play where if you accidentally attack someone, like, there's, like, a apology feature. Like, you bow or you try to beg for forgiveness. That doesn't always work. But it's worth it. No, I meant, like, free. Like, you just bow, or you go, I'm so sorry. Forgive me. It was an accident, not a pay 20,000 something souls in a place that I can't even get to, because now she's dead anyway, so it wouldn't even matter if I could. Okay, good night.